Good morning. It's another Monday and time for our Monday motivation. I will be coming from an entirely different angle this morning. The message will be that you would be your own motivation, that you would try to motivate yourself most of the time. Now, we are not like the whites who mostly wake up in the morning, play some motivational messages, listen to those messages, and then get charged for the day. It is not like that in our own country. Our country can be very, very crazy. And for people who even live in places like Lagos, where the city mostly wakes up before you, you need to be ahead of time in order to get ahead of that city. It can be very, very crazy at times. And then sometimes you don't even have anybody to sit you down and talk to you, somebody to encourage you to keep on keeping on. But you just have to keep pushing on. You just have to have the initiative for yourself. You have to be smart. You have to keep pushing yourself. There are days you may actually feel like not even doing anything for that day. You feel like, oh, you're tired with all this. It's crazy. It's stressful. It's all that. And you may actually not have anybody beside you to encourage you. But then I tell you, my dear friends, you just have to keep on keeping on. That is the kind of country we find ourselves in. In most cases, if you are not your own motivation, you might end up getting depressed. And then, of course, we know some of the resultant effects of being depressed. So in order to avoid some of these things, you should try as much as you can to be your own motivation most of the time. Keep on pushing on. Those things that interest you, those things that makes you to keep going, make sure you never leave them behind, because these are the things that will motivate you most of the time. If you have friends and family members who would most times sit you down and motivate you, or maybe through their exemplary lifestyles, you're motivated, it is a plus, it is good. But even if you do not have such people, it is never an excuse for you to stop, by the way. It is never an excuse for you to stop pushing. So just keep on doing what you're supposed to do. The country is very, very tough. Things are very tough in this part of the world. So most cases, you just have to motivate yourself. If you are not your own motivation, I tell you, you would end up giving up most of the time. Some people already motivate themselves. For such people, I would encourage that you continue motivating yourself. And then if you are the type that is always looking out for people to talk to you before you get motivated, I tell you, try as much as you can to always motivate yourself, because people who motivate you may not be there all of the time. And if you're not careful, you might fall by the way simply because you do not have anybody to motivate you. So keep on pushing, and God being on our side, and we doing everything that is legitimate, everything to make ends meet for our lives, everything to make us live a life worthy of emulation, God will continue to see us through. God will continue to see us through. God will continue to be our guide. So try as much as you can to be your own motivation. Do have a very, very splendid week ahead. Thank you for listening.